I guess you can't excuse a test train.
It's got four engines.